While many are following the action on the gridiron, BP is drawing attention to the Gulf of Mexico and the importance of seafood. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side with the oil giant's campaign to push the safety of the bounty from the Gulf.
Louisiana jambalaya served up with shrimp from the Gulf of Mexico. And with each helping, BP is hoping to change the minds of people who may have concerns about seafood quality after 2010's massive oil spill in the Gulf. So while the city is in the national sports spotlight, BP is putting the seafood on center stage.
We took advantage of all these people coming to this area and are serving them some fresh seafood and giving them the message that the seafood is safe, the beaches are open, and this is a great destination.
It's the kind of positive exposure the seafood industry in the state is banking on, with hundreds of thousands of people in town looking for a taste of Louisiana. BP says this is not a publicity stunt, but rather an event to raise public consciousness and generate a renewed appetite for Gulf seafood.
If it's a stunt, shrimp can't do their own stunts, so we're the spokesperson for the shrimp, if you want to call it a stunt. So we're letting folks know again that the seafood is safe. It's been tested more than any other seafood in the world. And if people want to go to science, there's several sites that tell you that the seafood is safe. And if you want to get a taste test, come down here and test for yourself.
It's an industry that's recovery is still in the making, but BP says it's already putting its money where its mouth is and hoping more people will do the same.
We've given $80 million to seafood marketing and testing and $179 million for marketing and promotion for the tourism industry. So we're hoping that we're helping get the word out that the beaches are open, this place is a great place to come, and we are hoping that it's making a difference.